warm sun came up and pop, out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. One apple, but she was still hungry. On Tuesday, she ate through a pear, but she was still hungry. On Wednesday, she ate through some plums. On Thursday, she ate through four strawberries. But she was still hungry. On Friday, she ate through five oranges. But she was still hungry. On Saturday, she ate through one ice cream cone. One slice of Swiss cheese. One slice of salami. One lollipop. One piece of cherry pie. One sausage. One cupcake. And one slice of watermelon. And that night she had a stomach ache. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf. And after that she felt much better.